I launched my business after I myself went through a difficult and prolonged divorce. I felt as though my identity changed. I was suddenly single, alone, and middle-aged. The stress and anxiety that I felt led me on a path to try to newly discover myself. Today, I want to share with you how you can do that for yourself.